So it's Russell back. That was a huge moment.